Hello, in this video I want to show you how to factory reset PlayStation Portal. To do this, first we'll need to swipe our finger from the right side of the screen, navigate to the settings, inside select the system, go for the system software, and on the bottom we can find reset options. Here click on the reset and that way you factory reset your device. And that's it for this video. Hope you like it. Please consider subscribing to our channel, leave a like and a comment below.